FDNY busy overnight battling a two-alarm fire in Upper Manhattan. The fire started around 3:30 this morning on the fourth floor of a residential building on Broadway in Inwood. So far, there's been no word of any possible injuries or the extent of the damage.